All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the London session. Hi. We're going to see if this trade works out. I'm aiming for 581 evens. So there is a London session macro that runs from 150 to 210. It is definitely there. It is there every day. You will see it. It is there. So I'm aiming for this 5-minute fair value gap on the bottom side. It could draw even lower than that, but I'm just aiming for that. I don't know if I'll keep on two contracts for the whole thing. Maybe. I'll probably take one off and get some profit in. I don't know, guys. I don't know if I'm going to comment through this whole process. Guys, I just went short on a fair value gap. Okay, I'm going to cover one here. Am I going to cover one? Yeah, I'm going to cover one. Okay, guys, so that's profit. That's good. I'll take that. And I'm going to put in a break-even stop so we can play with the house money. Then I'm going to let this play out, guys. We've got another 43 points to go with one contract. Be another 800 from here. And that would be good. So, guys, there is a macro that runs from 0150 to 210. He does not teach it, but I'm telling you it's there. It's there basically every day, guys. Here we go. Aiming for this 5-minute fair value gap there on the bottom. Could be some retracements and stuff that comes in. All right, so long wick inefficiency here from the close of that candle to the low, so from 31 halves down to 15 halves, long wick inefficiency. The price should want to accelerate through that, work its way into this fair value gap, to this order block, and then ultimately, I think, come lower. But I don't know how long that's going to take. So I'm going to sit with our one contract here during the London session. I'm probably going to listen to some music. So I'll leave the camera on. You can see all of my face wiggling. I'm very anxious, as you can see. But I'm probably going to turn the desktop audio off while I'm just listening to music. Yeah, so I mean, I'm glad I took profit. We're up 480 now. I'm glad, I guess I took profit. Executions. So you can see we shorted two there, we covered one at 26 evens, and then the next one at 42 evens, only 4 points there because market just came right on back up. So at this point, I want to see, how we treat this sell side imbalance, buy side inefficiency. Are we going to invert it, go higher? We've got an order block there, but that's a long wick inefficiency sitting below. So I don't really know. I'll let this video at least go to the London Open. So that's 25 more minutes. So is that enough displacement for me to Is that enough displacement for me to consider these candles an order block? No. No, I mean, you can see here there's a fair value gap form. Those are definitely an order block. That was definitely an order block. This sort of long wick thing above these candles, I'm not convinced that's an order block. So I'm not gonna long this going into the London Open. I think there's a good chance the price comes out to like 655 and then goes back down again. All right, guys, I'm going to be with you here for the London Cash Open in a minute. We could get an acceleration up through these wicks up here and into my stop, or the price could accelerate down through this inefficient price delivery down to 1575. Either one of those is a distinct possibility. Right now, I lean down. We did just get a lower high, so we have a high, lower high, lower high. I think the price will want to accelerate down through this wick, through this inefficient price delivery, accelerate down to this 5-minute fair value gap at the bottom. Currently sitting in a 1-point spread, 3-tick spread now. It's a lot. Spread has been wide. Ten seconds. All right. I would prefer not to see it come back up and accelerate through my position at this point, so probably going to be just stopped out. See if this fair value gap can invert. Inverted fair value gap, that little small one. Can the dream come true? Yeah, I'm doubtful. Nope. I don't think that was a loss. No, not a loss. Okay, we're probably looking higher now. I currently don't want any part of this. All right, I'm going to go back on mute. All right. I exited that on a limit order right at the high there. And obviously, I think I probably should have just manually did that because it went up another 13 points in about a second. So, it went to it and through it. Overall, I'm happy with that. So I'm gonna end the video with that, guys. You watch me make 962 fake dollars. At this point, the market is expanding higher, and I'm gonna wait until I get another entry PD array. This 15-minute fair value gap could end up propelling us higher, depending on if we want to trade through it, trade back, invert it. But all right, I'll end the video with that. This has been London Session Trading, and I hope y'all learned something. Bye bye.